coming back to throw. Dion. Inside the 10. Run out of bounds by George Teague.
As we said earlier, the Cowboys have more plays for Dion, and we're going to see a lot more of him. We're going to see a heck of a lot more of him on offense today. He's in the middle. Mike Pryor is going to eventually get to him. You see what they picked him off? He came on a cross. He got the ball here. Watch, Teague didn't know what to do. He didn't know which move to go for. And finally, Mike Pryor, number 39, comes and hits him.